Niggas going dumb. Niggas going dumb. Niggas. Hey niggas. Shouts out to my niggas, man. We smoking off, we don't need. Niggas be in Calgary, niggas in Chicago, niggas in Washington, but I know I'm finna blow. I got a bitch and she's in Toronto, and you know that she's down for the deep throat. She already told me, we already acted out a fantasy over online MSN, we were friends from MySpace. Then she added me, we started talking, and immediately she wanted the D. I could actually tell she was saying I was cute and looking at me just from the profile page Facebook. I tried to add her, she didn't have it, could have been a fucking hacker. But I was not saying that, I'm just gonna be dumb with this shit. Never gonna dump a bitch, I actually collect a bunch in my dumpster truck. Just to be ironic, this is something that you don't understand. We're going stupid and you don't understand, I'm enhancing your capabilities. This is Pete, just fucking know that our invisibility cloak is on and I cannot see you haters in them click clack. You are God, this, I'm taking this gold, I didn't just say I need gold. Sold my soul for just some cheap gold, and I know I'm ASAP Rocky, coming so cocky. Balboa, I'm Rocky. Got that bitch and now she wants some pink sake. What the fuck, I mean sushi with some sake. Ashley, I want some fucking Mero Bodo, Joe Mo Bodo. They talking about nothing, but I know I sell dope. Yeah, fresher than some soap. And a nigga's nothing when he tries to gloat. And we gon' hard, this is something that you don't got. This is something that you don't got. We will remain on top, you are a fraud. Fucking ugly ass frog, I go hard and you are not. I am in the fucking pond, swimming around you in the ocean. You're a lot of fish and shit, I am a fucking alligator in a pond. How'd that happen? Someone dumped me off, I was an exotic pet. Then grew up, didn't know what to do, then I got fucked. Flush it down the toilet, no, it will probably come back up. Probably come back up. I fuck a lot of bitches and I never dress any sluts. Cause you know what a bitch is? A bitch is a female dog, and I be hitting up that female dog. You know my niggas go dumb. Niggas go stupid. Niggas go stupid. This is that new music. Fuck nah. Fuck nah. I'ma go to college, nigga. I'm just gonna do the exact opposite of whatever any rapper tells me. Cause I really wanna be a normal kid and healthy. I ain't brainwashed, I ain't Chris Bosh, I ain't gonna be a typical flop. Sorry Chris Bosh, man, you just have the typical name. You rhyme your action like if my name was rapper, rhymed with rapper, I would be Sandra a lot cause that would sound cool. Niggas go dumb, niggas go stupid, a lot of people know I influence, a lot of media doing what I wanna do. Rihanna made that song, we're gonna find you. What was that song with Drake? Find your love, find your love, find your love. Drake's fake. Tried to take her away from the lies. Lies. Tried to take her away from Chris Brown, but it's all about money. They both know how to make some money. That's just the whole relationship. It's like Khloe and Courtney and Kim. It's all a business. If you gon' get married to them, you better be about stacking bread. Shouts out to Lil Wayne, he is my friend. We about to do it big. David let him in. I'm done. This beat is sick. Whoever produced it, give me your number, man. We about to link up. We do it big. B.I.G. style. They already know my flow can't be stopped.